happy Crystal. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. I have several new things I want to show you today. I'm really excited about it because I've had some interesting experiences and I just want to share them with you. Okay, the first one is with my Moldavite, I restrung them. So let me show you what I did. Now, this jade is fake. It's not real jade, but let me show you. I went ahead and did that. I got these beads from Fire Mountain Gems. And so I went ahead and just restrung it. I thought that's real pretty. So I've got this one. And I restrung the smaller one with this. And all these beads came from Fire Mountain Gems. So I've restrung them and I like them. I love them actually. And then so that's my Moldavite. I've got experiences with it. I'm gonna tell you in a second, but I've got several new things that I received this week that I've tried out, I've experimented with, and I'm here to give you my review and tell you my thoughts and would I recommend them, would I not? So let me get started. The first two, have you guys ever heard of Tesla's purple plates? I've heard of them in the past, never really thought of them, but lately I've been seeing a lot of videos on them and so many like positive experiences I've been hearing, so I thought I'd give it a shot. So I went to a website called purpleplates.com, and here's my first one. And it says EIP on it, and as far as I know, there's two websites. I only know one, which is purpleplates.com, that sells real purple plates. A lot of companies will sell fake ones, even if they say EIP on them, they'll be fake. So as far as I know, I've been told, and from what I've heard, go to purpleplates.com. They are the real, actual purple Tesla's purple plates. Okay, so here's this. I just kind of strung it up real quick, and then this was a free gift. I guess this is the Eye of Horus or something. I don't know, but I thought it was really pretty together. There it is, and they're real strong too. This is the 1-inch purple plate, purple disc. They also have a 1.5-inch. This one is $9.99. I believe the 1.5-inch is also $1.99. I could have got the 1.5-inch, but I decided I wanted this one, just the 1-inch disc, easier to wear around my neck. So I've been wearing this for a couple days since I got it, and I haven't really noticed anything spectacular, super positive or anything, but I have been wearing it with my Pizu bracelet and everything, and it just, nothing bad happened, so I can't complain. Nothing bad has happened at all, but I like it. It's really pretty, and I believe they're made of aluminum, and they're actually really strong, really strong. So that's that one. This is the 1-inch purple disc for $9.99, and this was just a free gift they sent. Okay, so let me show you my other purple plate. This is a 12-inch by 12-inch purple plate. And as you can see, it has the EIP. This is all from purpleplates.com. I'll put a link in the description below. And I did an experiment with this one. Before I tell you about the experiment, let me show you. It's very sturdy. And I do believe they are made out of aluminum, but they're not, it's not like the cheapy aluminum, because these things are expensive. This one is $48.99 for the 12-inch plate, and it's got a little bend to it, not bad. I heard that even if they break or they crack, they still work, so that's a good thing, because I tend to break things. So as you can see, they're not very thick. They're really pretty. I like the color. So I did an experiment with this because I've seen people do experiments with water. So I wanted to try it. So I have a Brita filter pitcher. What I did was I did a glass of just tap water, not filtered, no extra filter or anything, just tap water. Put that up to the side. And this is all room temperature. I also did a glass of filtered water. And then I put my pitcher of filtered water on the counter. This was on the counter, and then on this. And it says to leave like a pitcher of water on there for like 45 minutes to an hour. So I left it on there for 3 hours. And after the 3 hours, I took a drink out of every single one. And I did notice something. It wasn't like this huge major difference, but I did notice something. Of course, the tap water, it had that real minerally taste to it, you know, just like tap water does. That wasn't anything different. And then I had tasted a glass of the filtered water that was not on here, that was not on the purple plate, and it tasted just like filtered water. And then I poured a glass of filtered water that was in the pitcher on the purple plate, and I drank that. And I will say, it wasn't like a huge, huge difference. No, it was, there was a slight difference. It didn't have as much of a minerally taste. It did taste just a teeny bit sweeter, cleaner, fresher. Not like a huge, massive difference, but it was a little bit cleaner tasting, fresher tasting. So I thought that was a pretty cool experiment, and I did it. It took me through. I did it for in 3 hours. It took me 3 hours to do this because I wanted to give it a fair assessment, and I was pretty impressed with that. So that's pretty cool. With these big plates, I have read on, I've heard online that people will sometimes put them in their fridge to keep their food fresher longer, which I will definitely try. I probably won't put this in my fridge, but I will definitely try with like bananas or avocados and see if it keeps them fresh longer. I'll do like a side-by-side comparison, you know, with bananas on a different counter or, you know, next to this, and you know what I mean, and see what happens. I haven't done that test yet. I've also heard people will put them on, put these big purple plates in their, under their mattress when they sleep. The people have said that when they do that, they get, their dreams are more vivid. Sometimes they believe they've had out-of-body experiences when they dream. They astral project. I have not tried that yet, so I really don't know. I've only tried the water test. That's all I've done. But with the water test, I'm pretty impressed with it. So, and they're really pretty. I've also heard, which I may try, may get some more of these plates and try, is people will put them under their house plants, and their house plants will just suddenly just start growing and blooming and being much healthier plants. So I will definitely try that. And if it does work, I may have to buy a couple for my mother-in-law. She has tons of plants. So far I'm happy with this. I love it. I recommend it. They are at purpleplates.com. I'll put the link in the description below and go check it out, because they have more than just the discs and the plates. They have, I think they have like bracelets, armbands, headbands, like necklaces, bracelets. I believe they have rings there, so definitely check them out. Their prices aren't bad, actually. I mean, I saw a purple plate on Amazon for $54 for a 12-inch plate, and I got this one for $48.99, and I'm glad I got this one instead of the one on Amazon, not just because of the price, but because I did some research, and the one that was selling on Amazon is a fake, and I want the real one. So I was really happy I made the right decision on that. Okay, so we've got the purple plates. Oh, another thing is you can recharge your crystals on there. So I have been charging my Moldavites on there. And what you do is you can either have your crystals in a little bowl, put them on there, or like my Moldavites on a necklace, I just set it right on top of the plate. And I just let it sit there overnight or something. And my experience with that was, I've only done that once, and I did notice a little bit of a, I want to say a little bit more of a vibration on it. When I let it sit on the purple plate overnight, and I put it on the next day, I noticed I was feeling, I felt the Moldavite a little bit more than I did when I first received the Moldavite. It was like it fully recharged. I also heard that the longer your crystals, like the more times you recharge your crystals on this, the more charged your crystals will be. With the Moldavite, and I'm still experimenting with this one, with the Moldavite, since it's such a unique space rock, I guess you could call it, the more you charge it on a Tesla purple plate, the more intense the feelings you'll get from it. So let's say you just bought your Moldavite and you're holding it, or you're using it in a couple days, you really haven't felt anything. You haven't noticed anything. Get a purple plate, or, you know, just like that 1-inch purple disc, and just set one of these on top of there and let it sit overnight. and then just do that every night and then see what happens. I'm still experimenting. I'm still trying it out. And I'll definitely keep you guys updated, let you know how it works out. But keep, you know, experiment with it. In fact, they also have wallet size plates too. So you don't have to buy, I want to say they're $14.99 for the wallet size plates. You don't have to buy the big one if you don't want, but it does not matter the size of the purple plate. It all works the same. So I thought that was pretty cool. So I want to keep, I'll keep you guys updated and on the whole charging of the crystals thing and let you guys know how, what experiences I'm having with it. Okay, so the next thing is I've got two things, and have you guys ever, well, let me show you. This is the first one. And I'm going to tell you, when I received it, I thought it was a lot bigger. It arrived a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be. I actually do not know the dimensions on this. I'm sorry, guys. But it does come with four holes, one on each side. I guess this is, you want to hang it. Or they do sell pouches for them. They are called Power Forms. And what they do is, well, they're made out of plastic, but they have four layers of pure copper inside. As you can see, I was told that all that brown right there and everything, that's all copper. And they have, as you can see, the black right there. I was told that that's like painted copper. So it's all copper. And I have two of these. Let me show you the other one. I have a smaller one. So this big one right here, the one I have, is known as the Super Cell Plate. And when you buy them, they come with these guides. These power forms are attached to the book. And they're wrapped in plastic. They were shipped very well and very fast. You can get these on Amazon. That's where I ordered mine. They're attached like that. And, oh, these are all the power forms they have. You can go on Amazon and they have them. So I haven't used this small one as much yet, but I do have an experience with it I'm going to share with you. But this one, I had a very crazy experience with it. Okay, so the first day I got this. Okay, the first day I got this power form, I was using it, and you see all these like round designs. Basically, every spot on this thing is like a different placement where you can put your fingers. Okay, now the book tells you, the book has explains, you know, on where certain spots to place your fingers depending on what you're wanting out of your meditation or, you know, something like that. So, what I did was I just put my thumbs. They're on the opposite right now, but on these two holes, right? So I'm holding my thumbs like that, and I'm just sitting on my couch. I'm just, you know, for like 5 minutes or so, I'm sitting on the couch watching a movie, and you can feel it. You really can. I mean, it's not like, some people it's different. It depends, you know, it's just like the mold of it. It depends, but for me, I felt it. It wasn't like this huge, strong, like intense feeling, not by any means, but I felt something like, I felt very foggy headed, very foggy headed. I felt like I had so much sinus pressure. I had tingling in my fingers and my hands. No pain really, just a lot of pressure, a lot of fogginess. And that was about after 5 minutes of using it. And so I put it down, I put it on the coffee table, and it slightly went away, but it was sitting on the coffee table. I didn't think about it until later on that night after I had a crazy experience. So I let it go for the rest of the night. You know, I just put it on the coffee table, put it away for the rest of the night until I went to bed. And then, because I was told you can actually put these under your pillow and use them while you sleep. And I was like, okay, I'm going to try this. Now, I don't think I should have done that. I think that was too soon. I should have been practicing more, holding it, getting used to the feelings I get, because that night, I go to bed late, so this is probably, I want to say, 1 o'clock in the morning. I put this under my pillow, thought no more of it. And then around 3 in the morning, I wake up feeling so nauseated. My stomach hurt, my head hurt. I felt like I was going to get sick. I got up, walked around for a little bit, didn't even think about this under my pillow, didn't think about it. The further I got away from my bed, the better I felt. So about after 10 minutes, I went back to sleep. I went back to bed, I say. And as soon as I laid down, it came right back. I felt nauseated. My stomach hurt. My face hurt. I felt sick. And then I remembered, I've got this under my pillow. I wonder if this is it. Just, I don't know why, but I was like, let's just give it a shot. So, and I fell asleep on the couch that night. I was watching a movie. So, at the coffee table right next to me, I took this out from under my pillow. I put it on the coffee table right next to me, and the feeling did not go away. I was like, I was dying. I was like, oh my God, what is wrong with me? I got up, walked around for a minute, started to feel better. The further away I got from, you know, the couch where I was sleeping, I felt so much better. I went to sit down to watch some TV for a few minutes, and this is still sitting on the coffee table right in front of me. I'm still not comprehending that it's this thing. And I start getting that feeling again. I'm like so nauseated. My stomach hurts. I mean, all these same things. And then I look at this and I'm like, oh my God, it's this thing. Let's try it. So I pick this up and I put it on the dining room table. And then as soon as I go and sit back on the couch, I feel better. I go and lay down and I slept great for the rest of the night. I'm convinced it was this. So the next morning I get up, I get ready for work. I'm thinking about it the whole time. I'm like, it's got to be this thing. Because as soon as I took this away from my general vicinity, as soon as I was away from this, I felt better. So I went to work, you know, nothing different. You know, I come home and I'm playing with this same one. I got my thumbs on it like this. And I'm just sitting there watching TV. And it was like, I had so much fog in my head. And my fingers were tingling horribly. No pain. Just tingling. Like I hit a funny bone really hard. That kind of feeling. But without the pain. It was just a tingle. And I went to put this down on the coffee table, which is a little further away from me, from where I was sitting. And I started to feel better. So I left it alone for the rest of the night. The second night I had this, I was like, I'm going to try this again. Because I'm off the next day. So if I end up getting up because I'm sick, it's okay, I'm off. I don't have to get up early. I went to bed same time around 1 o'clock. Fell asleep on the couch again. I've been watching a lot of YouTube and Netflix. Fell asleep on the couch, put this under my pillow. Wake up again, 3 a.m. This time, my stomach hurt so bad. Like, I couldn't even, like, when I got up, I couldn't even stand up straight. It hurt so bad. I'm thinking, I'm like, what did I eat? I didn't eat anything out of normal, nothing like that. We ate in. It was not like it was food poisoning. I instantly thought of this. And I went to go put this on the dining room table instead of next to me on the table next to the couch, coffee table. And immediately my stomach was fine, absolutely fine. So, and that was 2 nights in a row. Ever since then, I have not slept with this. So I don't know if it's because I'm just not used to it, but you know, I've had it for several days now, and every time I hold it, I'm starting to feel it more and more and more. And every time I'm holding it, I'm feeling better. It's almost like the stomach aches, the nauseated, the cloudy head was like trying to, it was like this thing's way of trying to clear you out of all that dirty murkiness. You know, it's supposed to help clear up your aura, help clear up your body, your memory cells, your body cells or something. I'm still learning about it. I don't quite fully understand it. But every time I'm holding this, I'm feeling better and better. I don't get as much of a tingling. I'm holding this now and I'm feeling pressure in my head, but it's not nearly as bad as it was when I first started using this a couple days ago. So those are my experiences with this. Yeah, they may sound negative and scary and you're just like, why would you get that then? But you know what though? I mean, I can't disagree with you because I was feeling horrible. But you know what? After that, it's like every time I'm holding this, I'm not even meditating. I'm just sitting there watching TV or chatting with my husband and I'm just holding this and I'm feeling it. But every time I'm feeling better and better, it's like it's clearing out anything negative. And this year there's so much negativity, so it's probably working overtime. So that's this. And these are called power forms. So if you go on YouTube, I'll have to find the videos that I was looking at and I'll put them in the description below. But that's this one. This one is the Supercell Plate. And let me show you the booklet too. And this is their little card they put in there. And they're really nice. I mean, shipping was fast. But as you can see, there's probably, I want to say, maybe 30 like finger positions that they show you in here. And they show you what it does. They tell you what it does and where you should put your fingers and how it helps and stuff like that. And they got all different. Some of them are complicated. Like some of them, it's like you have to pretzel your fingers. So I have to learn. But they're pretty cool. Like they have one like weight loss support. I don't know if that one helps, but they have like Galaxy Pulse. So I mean, it's worth a shot. I mean, who's it gonna hurt? Not hurting me. Not gonna hurt anyone. So that's that. This one is called the Soul Activator Disc. And this booklet is the same. It gives you the same, you know, little pamphlet. And then it kind of tells you, you know, like finger positions. See? Kind of like finger positions and detailed instructions. So it's not really hard to look through this. It really isn't. It's really easy. So this one. This two different colors. This is the green side. This is the red side. It, as far as I know, it doesn't really. Sorry. As far as I know, it doesn't really make a difference which side you're using. I could be wrong. I don't know. So I tried this out, and this one is like crazy strong, like stronger than that one. And I don't know if it's because I've been using that one longer, so that one's not as strong to me anymore. But this one is like, holy cow. So what I did is, I mean, it's not very, it's like good size pendant size. But so what I did was when I used it, I put my index fingers right here. Sorry. My index fingers right here. And I was just holding it like this. Just holding it like this. Or you can use your thumbs, either one. What you're doing is you're trying to connect like your body's energy with this, kind of like an electrical field, and that's what's supposed to happen. So I was just holding it, I had my fingers like this. I'm going to show you exactly what happened, or tell you exactly what happened. And I'm just sitting here watching TV. I'm like, you know, whatever. All of a sudden, I get this image in my head, and I'm not thinking about anything particular when I get this image in my head. And the image was, it was kind of a political image. So I really want to stay away from politics, but on this channel, I don't want to get into politics on this channel, but at the same time, it's like, I kind of want to say what it is, but I'll tell you what, if you guys are interested in knowing what this political image I got was, just let me know in the comments, because I really want to stay away from, any politics on this channel. I really do. But if you want to know, I will definitely make a quick separate video and let you know. Or just write it in the comments, whatever you guys want, or if you guys are interested. But it was interesting, and it was very just, it almost seemed real. Like I was standing right there. Like I was a fly on the walls right there, experiencing it firsthand. It was crazy, and yet so cool. And that's only from holding this for just a few minutes. Like the first time holding this. And that never happens to me. I'm not a psychic. I'm not a medium. I'm not any of that. I wish I were. That would be the coolest thing ever. But that was from this one. And this one is called the Soul Activator Disc. And the feeling I got with that impression was just like, whoa. I mean, it was just a quick, you know, maybe like a quick 10 second. You know, I heard what these people were saying. I know who was saying it. I know what they meant by it. I know where they were, what time of day it was. You know, what room they're in. And that's all I'm going to say. But it was really cool. It was really cool. And that's really the only experience I've had with this one, because I haven't really used this one after that. I've been more using this one. Now, you can sleep with this one too under your pillow if you want. I don't know what it does, so I may have to try it out. But I think I'm going to use this one during my waking hours a little more before I sleep with it, because I've had such a sickly experience, I guess you can say, or an uncomfortable experience with this one starting off. But each time I'm using it, it's getting better and better and better. So it's not a negative thing. I'm guessing it's just clearing out anything bad, cleaning me up, just like the Moldavite did. And really, guys, that's it. That is it. I hope you enjoyed this video and some of the new items I have to show you. I will definitely keep you updated on my experiences with the purple plates. and using my purple plates, definitely. And I'll definitely keep you up to date on these power forms. I really think they're awesome. I love them, and I'm glad I ordered them. You can get them on Amazon, and I don't remember how much they were. I don't remember. They weren't cheap. I want to say this one was $70. I think this one was $50. I don't remember, guys. But you can go to Amazon, type in power forms, and you'll see a whole list of them. So, you guys, everyone have a great day. I hope everyone is feeling okay, is taking care of yourselves. And, guys, just keep a smile on your face. This year's almost over with. Next year is going to be so positive and so great. And you know why? It's because we have to stay positive. Remember, nothing comes out of a negative thought. Nothing good comes out of a negative thought. Remember that. Repeat that to yourself. You want good to happen, you must have good thoughts. Everyone have a great day. I love you all so much. Thank you so much for supporting me. And please leave a comment down below if you're interested in that little side story I have that I didn't really want to talk about in this video. But if you guys want to hear it, let me know. And if I get enough people who want to hear it, I may just make a little separate video on that. But guys, take care of yourselves. Stay well. Stay healthy. I love you all. Bye.